What we expect can really hurt when it shows up in the wrong place, facing the wrong direction. Maybe it's our uninformed, inexperienced instincts that lie to us about what's coming. Maybe it's our wishful thinking that clouds our reason. Just when we think a thing will happen, it doesn't. The aftermath, that's the bite. We're all set up, ready, prepped, primed, oiled, juiced, and waiting for what we are just so certain will come. Then a surprise of nothing. Then something we thought shouldn't have been. It takes a lot of bites to learn which reversals will come next. And that's the point. I'm Jesse Steele, jessesteele.com.